on the next Riviera.
At $30 million, sold.
We have been tracking the movement of your husband's funds to various bank accounts. The art world is ideal for money laundering.
I had no knowledge of my husband's financial affairs.
Everything is telling me that he could still be alive.
That's nuts.
You think there's some sort of conspiracy? We didn't just fake a painting, but your husband's death too.
Did you?
Riviera, all new episode, Saturday at 10 on Ovation.